welcome to MMA Made Easy, where we break hard techniques into easy jumps. Today we're going to be looking at a clothesline escape from a Dumont elbow clinch. So, I'm here, I'm going to wrench and pull. However, before I can loop down or anything like that, I feel his arm slip out of my hand. Okay, Addison? Slips out. Uh-oh. Right? Now, if I go in for my Nazi clinch, I'm going to have a problem. Okay? So, if you lose control over the thumb, what you're going to do is immediately step up to the side and then clothesline. Boom! Just come straight in. Because you have control over this arm here, it's actually a very effective pull. Okay? I wouldn't even let go of this. I would just grip and toss. Okay? Now, there's some fun stuff you can do from here, but honestly, just gripping and tossing, you'll have yourself a pretty good